Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do? They're coming so close to the castle.
Well, they're entering Boo Arena, so I guess they're gonna fail right there.
Yeah, Boo's there, and I got someone else.
Is it a Goomba?
No, it's Guy. Not a Yoshi. I'll show you.
Okay, guys, I think we're here at the Boo Arena. Oh, great. We have to fight off someone else. We just fought Kamek and Goomba and a boat. We have to. It's the only way to save this baby.
Wurzel!
I am a good rapidato!
In English, please. Well, there's someone over there. Wait, what?
I'm invincible. Hello, my name is Boo. What are you guys doing here in the middle of my arena?
Get the heck out. We're trying to find a way to Bowser's castle. Get the hell out.
Oh, you want me to get out? Too bad. I brought some company.
Wait, another person?
Two things. One, pop the pig. And two, how the lights turn on.
We ghosts can turn on our lights whenever we want, idiot.
Well, I would like to challenge you to a duel.
A duel?
Yes, a fight to the end.
I accept your challenge.
We can't fight a ghost. Yeah, he's too scary. I dealt 100 ghosts in my life, and I think we can beat him.
Then it's a deal.
Go, mate. Let's go and defeat both of them.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Boo Arena. Let's meet our fighters for today. Introducing first, weighing in at 500 pounds and 0 pounds, Team Invincible. And their opponents, the team of Mario, Luigi, Little Angel, Fix-It Felix, Yoshi, and Yellow Yoshi, Team Mario!
Are you kidding me? Oh, we gotta lose to the bad guys!
So, let's get ready to rumble! Ready? Begin!
Watch where you go.
It's simple time.
I can't punch you, but you can't punch me, but I can lick you.
I knocked him down. Now I need to punch you. So by the way, to body slam.
And pop the pig rolls out of the way.
Alright, now is your time to shine. Pop the pig, use your jump scare.
That scared me, but not enough. You're going down, fat ass.
Charge! Wait, no, I have so much to live for! No!
No, please, no!
No! And we have a winner. The winner of this match, Team Mario.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Hey, buddy, why are you sleeping?
What the hell is wrong with you, man? I'm just trying to sleep.
Say, I told you. They're gonna come. They're coming. They're 2 miles away from the castle.
We need to build something smart.
I'm on it.
To be continued,
I guess.
Yeah.